tiring. My muscles need to be relaxed. Go up and down. Go up and down. I'm using the suspension. So I push my legs down and go up. Okay, so if you do the over wheelie, the front tire will go really, really high. So you don't look down, you just like a oh! Okay, this is where you end up. Look where you're going. Know that the front tire has to be there. I'm looking there. I go. Legs. Up. Okay, hold. As you can see, so when the length, when I anticipate that the bike actually fits there, right now I'm a little bit too high and it just feels like a very awkward bottom. So I have to roll a little bit lower. Now I feel solid. I lift my back, I hold my brakes, I'm in a position. Now I can take the clutch out, relax a little bit. I can take my front brake off. If I release my rear brake, the bike will go backwards. But I can hold my position by slipping the clutch. So I have three options. Up, down, and then I can hold the balance. If I'm here, I'm really in a disadvantage. So I'm starting to be here. Look at my hands, they are just basically almost locked in my elbows. And what I do, I just dig a little bit of the hole. Okay, so this is the one way to go down the obstacle, if it's possible. Look at over there. Oh. Okay. So as you can see, I go forward, push the bike.
Practice this one because it will help on a roll up when you need to do some
some people it's called the Bronco effect. Yeah? So, when I get out of this one, if I go too much, you can see that my front tire just wants to go up. Yeah? So that's the whole point. As soon as the bike goes, I just open the throttle, dump the clutch, and very fast jump forward. And the rear tire will go really, really high. It should be high. If I go here, the only difference is right now I keep the balance on the plate. If I go back, I just basically go back, open the throttle, pull with my hands. As soon as I pull my hands, I just open the throttle, I keep the throttle, whoa, pop! The rear tire jumps hard, hits the object, and then I jump off the bed and go forward. Or if you're comfortable, bike without falling anywhere. I go back, my hands are straight. I don't do this.
That's not very nice. It's that's me. That is no, I don't look like that.
So I go here. And as soon as I open, when I go here, I can go back. So you can see the suspension actually compress. As soon as it compress, I just, when I go down, I just, whirr! Okay. Hold with the hand straight. Keep my rear brake off. And then when I'm ready, I take my brake off, the foot just slips.